All right. Here we go with Home Alone 2 Lost in New York for the NES. This game, of course, based off the popular movie Home Alone 2. Let's see what we've got here as our opening sequence. This is the concierge of the Plaza Hotel. I'm alerting the other hotels around town. There's a little vagabond using stolen credit cards. His name? Kevin McAllister. 5 feet of trouble. Blonde hair, blue eyes. Calling for Lefty Louie. That you, Louie? I think those are supposed to be the Wet Bandits there, Harry and Marv. This is Harry. What? Yeah. The simp, Marv. Marv is still with me. What? Yeah, I know. Look it. Never mind about that. I'm calling the guys from the old gang. Me and Marv need some help to bag a wise aleck punk running around. Listen up. Here's what we do. Out of there. Oh. Some cookies, but I can't get to them. Get to those ones. Newspaper guy got me red-handed. Can't get those unless I climb a wall or something. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Alright. Oh, I think I got an extra life. Wow, just leap right over the bellhop. Nice. Ugh. Almost leaped over that lady. Alright, what am I supposed to do now? I think I'm supposed to just wait for this elevator to come, aren't I not? Ah. Well, now I can see why the angry video game nerd, kinda gave, well, now I can see why everyone says this is, not a good game. But, oh well. We'll see you next time.